Hey guys, Tailslide here. We are kicking off the new fortress. As you guys can see, I've been working on it. It'll be magma fuel powered oriented. That was a terrible time for something in my eye. Anyway, the goal here is to learn how to utilize the track system. And then, work it up from there. Alright, so what do we got a lot of this here? Olivine. Don't even know what that is, but, good to know. We got all this wood stocked up. And now we are going to begin letting these dwarves go a little more ham. It sucks to restart a population of 7, but, you know, what are you gonna do? Apple with the walls. Oh man, I forgot to click the button. Applewood. Applewood. The irony here will be making the walls out of wood in the stone room and fungus floor. I mean, I'm not gonna argue with that. Like, right now, fungus doesn't sound like a bad thing. Ooh. I don't know what kimberlite is, but it looks nice. So we're gonna go that way, and then over here, we're gonna take this. We're gonna go move it like that. All right. Workshops. Carpenter. Carpenter brute. Of applewood logs. And then workshop, trade depot. One of the second most important buildings in this entire game. Workshops. Does anyone know what it actually... No, there isn't. So what we're gonna do... Pile of sand. We'll go... Rolls down the hill. And then, we're gonna encourage them. Water on this map. Just give me the Chanel. Is it bubbling? Is it swamp-like over here? Is that what's going on? Flowers are all dying. Okay. Oh, where the trees were all expansive. Expansive cavern deep underground. Okay, so a tree collapsed. Okay, well, we got these guys doing that. Alright. Now we're gonna come over here. Workshops. Farming. Kitchen. Make that out of plumwood logs. Oop, workshops, farming, fishery. Hot take. You're responsible for that when other fuel is required. Just slowly eat away the magma. Or it's like a universal solution. You make that out of chromite. It'll be a black still. Alright, we got fishery, the kitchen. The farmer. Let's see. Butcher. Start right about there. Let's see. Thickness 4. We'll go with the plum wood. As we consume the wood, we'll make space, more space for it, so that's like, but. Death by Snoo Snoo. So we'll go with chestnut. Task. Or not. Blocks. So that's it. We'll go catch live fish. Animal, make cheese, process plants, barrel, vial, shear animal, spin thread. Produce meal, fine meal, lavish meal, corn meal. Is that a giant Gabbro cave giant toad? It's a giant toad, everyone. Okay. We're gonna extend the dining hall. Instructions wall. All the blood that I can bleed. Because theoretically, it doesn't have to be that huge to satisfy the conditions. Buckler, bucket, and a few wooden buckets, chairs, table. Step up. These are the things we can use the most. Yeah. Whoa. Okay, so this fungus stuff is spreading. And then we'll go farming. Farm plot. We'll just... Is the sand spreading? Is that like a silty runoff from above? It is. It's getting bigger. Barley. Now we got canola. So what do I want the floor to be? Chestnut. Okay, eventually we're gonna... No. There's a lot of different varieties here. Okay, so now we're going to workshops. All right, anvils out of chromite. Workshops. Furnaces. Okay. Workshops, furnaces, magma glass, magma smelter. Let's see, over there. Perfect. Also chromite. Harnessing the power of magma. I'm sure there's going to be a huge drawback later on. Copper. I mean, if we can find a way to turn that into farmable earth, it won't be that bad. Dwarves are doing their things. Orthoclase. you'll see this massive underground cave. Stairwell, we're gonna extend it down too. This makes me happy because this means. Okay, so see, if this goes down continuously, even when it's not on the map, this means that it should be an eternal spawner. We even got water down here. And these big mushrooms, they just crop up. Are these Fungus wood. Okay, yep, nope. We gotta chop some of it. I want some fungible wood. I want some of these non-fungible tokens. It stops spawning because it hits the edge of the map. Oh. So huge though, like I really wonder, like, do these generate when you're digging, or are they pre-generated and then you stumble across them, and then, like, if you don't stumble across one for a while, does it just keep growing? Thank you. Okay. Rose quartz, yes. We'll push the rose quartz. Healing factor. All right. Okay, cool. Some migrants have arrived. I mean, theoretically, we have to have one of each. Okay. We'll take advantage of this. Looks like for some reason the toad attack has put them all in some type of freeze. Damn supply. Crow remains. Alright, so I guess we're going to call it for now. While they all decide they're afraid of themselves and the toad. I do not mean to dig too deep. Sand. Dwarves appear. Look at the rooms just beneath the surface. Look like this. And then let's see. Bed door. Thank you. suddenly feel less obligated about my idea here. It'll just exist. It just looks like any old day. Seeds. We're going to turn cats into food here. Cowboy. Ewe ram. Llama, alpaca. Sand. Oh, but what if I want black sand? Slate. Mugs. Nobles and admin. The armor. Stoneworker. Sheriff. Manager. Chief medical dwarf. Bookkeeper. Okay. Okay. We'll meet these needs later, because right now I just needed a broker for the liaison. Okay, well anyway, thanks for stopping in, guys. It's been a pleasure. I like that this fungus is not just spreading, it's taking over everywhere. I don't know what it's gonna do, what it's gonna provide, what benefits, but next time, guys, Tales Night, over and out.